you know, as we come here to explore different ways we can help Haiti, as a resident, maybe why don't you tell us what you think could be the most impactful thing for this country in terms of cancer care?
I do HNS, so we do a lot of oncology surgeries, and sometimes we feel it's kind of useless because if you leave just a little bit and we have no radiation, the patient is not treated. And some of the tumor we have, it just, the treatment is radiation, and the best treatment is that, and that's what we want to offer to the Haitian population. So radiation is more than needed. Okay, so
just tell us, do you know of any radiation in the country at all?
Is none so far. There is none. Every patient that we have and that need radiation has to go to Dominican Republic, Cuba, or Florida, to the closest countries that can do that, and only those who can afford that.
And how often would you say that you see situations where your heart just breaks because you're like, this could be a cured cancer?
It's an everyday situation. We have children, adults, women, everybody, and some masses are small, some of them are just big, some of them are just life-threatening, and some of them we can do surgery, and after surgery, the treatment is that. Yeah. They can't afford it. We don't have that. We need that.
Well, you certainly are. It's amazing what you do with the resources you have, and we would just love to come alongside you and partner together to bring, as far as I know, probably one of the last countries in the world that doesn't have radiation. It's a real honor to visit with you. Really,
yes, is. And we thank you so much because maybe we could have done that, but doing things by ourselves, it's more difficult. So you're welcome to. Welcome, and we are welcoming your help, and thank you in advance.
Yeah,
and radiation is gonna, sorry,
that's
losing
okay.
Focus. And I was saying what? Yes, that. So we thank you for your partnership,
yeah.
And we hope, we're looking forward to get it done and have radiation to save our patients with cancer.
Well, thank you.